Word. I leveled up my Pokemon a lot. Because, fuck Leon. I'm actually gonna try to get him to evolve. So we'll, beat up some Machokes real quick. I wanna get him to evolve. I don't have a reason to, I just want him to. And then we'll go beat up Leon. I think he evolves at level 48? I have a choke. Yeah, after I found out that these Machokes are level 60 now, I just started fucking grinding them out. Because, boy howdy, they give you a lot of XP. And then there's Sudowoodos for days. But I've been doing Birdman because he's a little level. Holy shit, Dan. Y'all right, dude? That is quite the entrance. How's it going, man? Sew it back up. Ooh. That isn't how you get Pegnart. Oh god. I love you, Dan. You're a gem that we don't deserve. Oh shit. How's the night shift life going for ya? Are you still on nights? Oh, it's great. So what shift do you do? Like, what time do you work till? Midnight till 8:30 a.m. Oh, okay, that's not awful. So do you just go to bed at like 2 p.m., 3 p.m., and then get up and then just get ready for work? Or get ready, I guess, air quotes, you move 30 feet, if that. That's the fucking life, dude. That is the one thing I wish I could do is, work from home. I play Tarkov all. Yeah, how many calls a night do you think you take on average? Like 20? Oh, really? You get one call a day? Holy shit, dude. What, do you get scared when you get that call? So you're like, oh, what the fuck's that noise? I'm not used to this. Oh, there we go. He's gonna evolve to hack, what, Haxorus or some shit? Two hours out of the day? Oh my god, dude. So you do nothing. You just play, yeah, Haxorus. You just literally sit there and play games for 8 hours a day. Holy shit, dude, that's a fucking life. Alright, we can go take on this loser now. I guess I should, pull up his stupid Pokemon list so I know what I'm going up against. Pokemon. Oh, I guess I need the Pokemon type chart and Pokemon Shield Champion Cup. What did you say? So usually, like 2 hours, I'm 2 hours in. I'm on Escalations for an hour, and then a few hours later, towards I'm inside Escalations again. Damn, that's fucking dope, though. Just doing basically dick all. Their stupid fucking Gigamax Charizard is gonna piss me off. I genuinely hate this fight. It's a really dumb fight. It's really minimal actual work, yeah. Yeah, it fucking sounds like it. It's always funny hearing Steven fucking tell me stories about how much fucking shit we have. You guys actually do, like, he'll literally just be sitting there fucking playing RuneScape for 8 hours? Or he'll play Valorant. I'm like, damn, dude, fucking goals. Oh, I guess I can go right to the, oh, yeah, oh, he plays RuneScape while he gets cussed out, yeah. He's just training agility. Yep, just running on those rooftops, doing nothing. Yeah, I don't know how the fuck he, how he stays sane doing that, though. I guess Steven is the type to just be, like, very nonchalant. He just, like, follows the shit like a robot. And then when they, just bitch, he's just like, yeah, whatever. Yeah, you don't give a fuck. Yeah. That's the life, though, right? Oh, I guess I should go, I mean, fuck it, dude. It's not your job to care. You do your job, you fucking proceed as planned, and that's it. So you're like, okay, and how is that my problem? I'm sorry, I don't get paid to deal with that. Oh, none of these losers have a focus sash either. I have to hope homie uses Aegis Slash first. Because I can actually counter. I can counter everything except for his Haxorus. Because his Aegis Slash I can counter with Ninetales. Ghost is weak to Dark, I believe. Yeah, Dark, which I have, it's either Bite or Crunch. Nine Tails, Nine Balls. Dude, just a fucking, like, giant fucking circle of fucking gaping assholes. Like, holy shit, Nine Tails, chill, dog. Shit, Printer! Nine Buttholes, Nine Intestines. Just generates fucking shit. That's like one of his moves is generating shit on command. Oh, you actually have like decent IVs. So yeah, we're gonna counter. I can counter Aegis Slash. I can't counter Haxorus, but that's okay. I should be able to tank. I don't think he has any fire type moves, does he? I might just throw Birdman at him. Yeah, I might just throw Birdman at him. The birdie boy. I threw Ninetales up front. Yeah. Oh, do I need to talk to somebody? Maybe? I haven't played this game in like a week now. Yeah, there we go. Yeah, I'm ready. And then after this, we'll go get Zamazenta. Because I haven't done. I'm like actually like somewhat appropriately leveled for that now. I'm not just going into it blind. Play way too much Tarkov. You're just fucking mixing reality or Pokemon and fucking Tarkov. Oh shit. Oh Dan, did you see what happened yesterday with Microsoft? I don't know if you kept up on the news. Yeah, dude, I'm fucking hype. Call of Duty available day one on Game Pass. You know, I don't have an opinion on it either, most so. It's good for Xbox. It's all I care about. Call of Duty will be put on Game Pass, which means I don't have to pay for them. I'm hoping they... honestly, if they do something where they lump World of Warcraft membership into Game Pass Ultimate, I might actually play World of Warcraft. I'm just not paying $15 a month for that shit. For just WoW membership. Yeah. Yeah, I was just like, holy shit, dude. Talk about a fucking buyout. If you want it in perspective, that merger or that acquisition was worth 34 times what Taco Bell's worth. Oh yeah, Aegis Slash. There you go. Steel type, you're stupid. 68.7 billion dollars, dude. The largest video game acquisition ever. Where ZeniMax, the acquisition like last year, was the biggest one before. Fucking Christ, are you gonna keep using King's Shield? Oh, that actually landed. Fuck you. Eat shit. I'm 10 levels higher than you, eat ass. Oh, are you gonna waste your full restores here while I just annihilate your fucking Aegis Slash? Hey, Steven. How's it going, man? Well, there's Aegis Slash. He's done. Who's next? Oh, Haxorus. Who do we say we're gonna use for this one? What is this? I could probably use the Birdman. I don't know. I mean, I don't have a. This is my dragon type, and I'm sure he'll use it. Wait, does he even have a dragon move? Oh my god, homie doesn't even have a dragon move, and he's a dragon type. At least two for sure. You know me, just running on roofs. Oh yeah. Yeah, dude, I don't understand how the fuck you do that. 4,600 fucking. Well, now I'm sure it's damn near close to 5k. But 4,600 fucking laps. Oh, do you have blackout curtains, my guy? Dude, those are great. I'll home close for a second or two. I have 20 fucking full restores. Are you gonna keep hitting me with that? Oh man. Oh, you confused yourself, you idiot. Oh, he actually landed though. Okay, bye. Oh my god, dude. Dude, Bed Bath & Beyond. I haven't been to Bed Bath & Beyond in quite a while. Quite a fucking while. Dude, everybody's leveling up. Oh, you want to learn Mega Horn, do you? Is this a bug move? No, I'm okay. Who's next? Well, you don't. Fuck you, Steven. I love you, but fuck you. Alright, we got Yampi. We got this ghost stuff coming out. Dude, the little Yampers. Oh, little Yampi boy. Crunch him, Yampi. Wow, that actually fucking did a lot of damage. Wow, that did not do as much damage as I was hoping for somebody 15 levels higher. Really? Lowered my special defense? Alright, well. Hey, you know how you just did damage? Yeah, you fuck your damage. Dude, yeah, you're not fucking joking. Dude! Oh, if he hits again, I'm gonna fucking die. Do I need Yampers? I YOLO him. The only other Pokemon that might matter is Charizard because it's a flying type. But I can't use him against Rhyperior because he just does, his moves don't work. Well, YOLO. Yeah. I'll say, I know he's probably gonna hit first. Which is dog shit. I don't know why the fuck he hit first for, when I'm 15 levels higher, but okay. Dude, yeah, he's got a fuck ass. He's got that tail just to split up the monotony. Fuck you. Get knocked out. Fuck your dark type move. Rhyperior? Oh, Rillaboom. I need to, yeah, swap to Ninetales. Holy shit. What has more damage? Fucking good night. Later, Rillaboom. Oh, Exor is older. Yeah, swap back to Froggy Fresh. What moves you got? I'm gonna YOLO this and try to max revive Yampy Boy. I don't think that'll do really much, yeah. Bye, Rhyperior. Ah, yes, the definitely a frog Pokemon, yeah. Yeah, we're gonna swap over to the Yamperdoodles. At least utilize Charizard's flying type, until his, Dynamax wears out. Because the only grass type move he has is Solar Beam, but in Dynamax form it's only the one turn. Where if he's not Dynamax, it's, two turns. Charizard, definitely a dragon, not a dragon type. Just like Applin, definitely not a dragon, dragon type. Definitely an apple, dragon type. Dude, Dynamax Charizard does look mean as shit. He was made before Dragon-type existed. Wasn't, Clefairy, made before Fairy-types existed? It's a Fairy-type, technically. Cool. Let's see if I can't, knock this. Oh, can he learn Dragon-type moves? Oh, that's kind of cool. Oh, you're gonna have a lot of fucking health. I'm just gonna have to try to either survive or hopefully knock your ass the fuck out. Cool. Dude, is there gonna be like three modifiers on this fucking thing right now? He's gonna hit first, and if I don't heal, he'll kill me. Oh wait, no. Bag. There you go, Yampers. You can tank through this last turn. Alright, we win. We're going to win, I can guarantee it. Why did Yampers just heal? The guy in the base is going hard as shit right now? Yeah. Dude, he's jamming out that base. Alright. Alright, Charizard. I'm gonna nuzzle you to death, buddy. Yampers avoided it, so I wanted to be sad. Paralyzed. Slap into base. Bye, Charizard. I win. You suck. You didn't even die to me. You died to the fucking sandstorm that you started. Fucking idiot. We're the best. About 15 grand for winning. And now we're gonna watch a cutscene where, he diddles himself or some shit. Maybe? Hello? Okay, now Leon can fucking suck it, yeah. Your beard's dumb, I'm sorry. I thought you were a girl the first time I saw you. All of them is dumb. Oh, shit. Believe in yourself. Believe it. Where's Naruto at? Your champion, Josh. Hell yeah. Yugi shows out of nowhere, sends him the Shadow Realm. Believe in the heart of the cards! Alright, so I know. Oh, I'm sorry, I'm not. No, we're not. No, please don't make me watch this. I don't want to. No! Don't make me. I don't care. I really, really don't fucking care. Skip. If I do the Konami code, will you skip? Wow, I don't wanna. Alright, let's go see where we get down. I know we have to go to the Slumbering Well to fight whatever the fuck their name is. How to get Zamazenta. I mean, Zamazenta's the shield Pokemon, but okay. Yeah, I know you need to go to this, the Slumbering Well. Yeah. Weird tumors as instruments. Oh, fuck. I guess I'll play on my phone, because this apparently is taking fucking forever. God, I hate being forced to watch credits. So how many laps you got left until you level up, Steven? Taimo Ishiro worked hard on this game.
Yeah, we're funny.
1147 until 97. Nice! Almost there. You are so close, you can almost taste that 99.
Boom, 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 boom.
Yeah, all I see when I open Twitter is the shit about Activision. That's all I'm seeing.
Still got about 4K till 99, yeah.
Microsoft tried to play Nintendo, but got laughed out of the room. Oh, that's funny. Oh, thank you. Fucking, finally, are we done? Can I play a game now, please? Oh, it's fucking, it's fucking sheep. Thank you. Meh. Alright. Off to the slumbering world. The end. Or is it? Presented by Game Freak. Okay, there we go. I don't know what Savannah's doing back there. She was doing fucking shit in the kitchen. I think she's just, like, getting mad because I am a Pokemon Master and she's not.
Making a cake!
Ah, if you heard her, that's what she's doing. She's making a cake. Oh, the Master Ball. The thing I'm gonna use on Zamazenta because I really hate, going for, trying to keep throwing Ultra Balls at a Pokemon that's just gonna make me sad. That's what I did with Dialga, because I didn't want to use the Master Ball on him. So I saved and then just started throwing Ultra Balls at him. Steven wants to know where the fuck his cake is. His birthday is coming up. It is soon. It is next month. He's gonna be old. He's gonna be 30.
Your turn?
No. If you come over, Steven, Savannah said she'll make you a cake. Next thing we know is you're just knocking on our fucking door. I expect a Barbie cake. You expect the correct answer. Fucking Squovit. Squovit, I think you stepped in the wrong neighborhood, my guy. Bye. One whole XP. What's up, Rookity? Are you gonna leave me alone? Attaboy. What, do you have plans for your birthday, Steven? Or are you just kind of, like, going along with the flow? Blaring coffee, or, was that a wheezing? Oh, full restore. There was a full restore there the whole time? Damn. Goals.
And I'm probably gonna have to take Mikaela out somewhere.
Probably. Just say for your birthday, all you want to do is have a Max RuneScape account and then play RuneScape. You said what I was thinking.
Oh shit.
Alright, I think we're done. I think we're gonna go talk to those stupid Sword and Shield brothers. God, they're so dumb. God. What is it? It's like Shieldbert and or something? I don't know what the other one's name is, but I know one of them is Shieldbert. I'm over here to, kill myself. I mean, unalive myself, not TOS. Yeah, I only overleveled my Pokemon like 20 levels. Totally, legitimate. Total legitimate strategy. Sure. Oh my god. Are we gonna fucking do this? Stupid Hop. I don't even know who you're gonna start with. Oh, double. What level are you? Oh, 59. Good. Oh man, double edge. Also damage yourself. Alright, bye double. Who's next? Now that I actually know who I'm going against, I should be able to one-hit all of them. I'm not gonna one-hit him, but Rhydon. Rhydon has a fighting move. Watch, it's like 99. Oh wow, mine was more super effective. Mine was still more super effective. Okay, bye Snorlax. Ramorant. Oh, isn't that a flying type? Yeah. Looks like a fucking dumb goddamn animal. You look like you have the dumbest face in the world. What the? What? What? Where did you get- Why was there a fish in your mouth? What did you just do? Hello? Get the fish out of your mouth! Fucking- Yeah, what did he dive into? Did he just like use- He effectively used dig! Holy shit! What the fuck? Cinderace, yeah, cool. Froggy Fresh, come on out. Holy shit. He dove straight into the ground? He's the one with an Aracuda in his mouth, not you. bye, Cinderace. Was fun. Oh, God. Isn't Pincurchin a fucking water type? God, you look like a water type. Oh, not very effective. No, it's not. Oh, it's an electric type. That's really fucking annoying. Oh, you're an electric type, you say? That did a lot of damage. Oh, you fucking poisoned me, you bitch. Okay, bye. Yeah, Bradoodle's level above 78. Oh, Corviknight. Ninetales, time to play. Sonya has a book now. Is Sonya one of your mommies, Steven? Yeah, where's Shieldbird and whatever the fuck his name is? No, actually, a guide brought me back here because I needed to know how to get the Pokemon. Yeah, it's you. God, you look dumb. Your hair, oh my god. Was it Swordbert and Shieldbert? God, your hair is stupid. Swordword, Shieldbert, oh my god. Oh my god. Swordword took the rusted shield, Shieldbert took the rusted shield. Sirfetch'd. The problem is, though, I didn't fucking heal. I don't think it'll be an issue. I did level up. I think it's a steel type. Yeah, well, it looks like it'd be a fucking steel type. Oh no, it's not. Well, it's dead anyway. Mm-hmm.
Oh, you're a steel type. Okay, bye. Bronzong, another steel type. It's not a waifu. Oh, shit. Oh, Froggy Fresh is almost level 80. Fuck you. Good job, Ninetales. Your face. Okay. Bye. At least you're calm. Of course. I'm an asshole. Hello. Yeah, I fucking remember. Yeah, it's probably easier. It's probably better off. Bum, 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 bum. Okay. Does she fucking... I need to go heal. Go get a Pokemon Center. Why do you just have a rock on your desk? You know, maybe it's better if I don't know.
So where am I going? Turfield Stadium. Where the fuck is it? Oh. Yes. Take me to Turfield. Thank you, Steven. I appreciate your little channel points. What are you guys doing? Shit. No, I'm ready, I promise. Yeah. Oh, are we just gonna fucking all challenge him? Yeah, it's like a legitimate Dynamax battle. Oh, nice. Serena. Guess I chose the right type to start. Max Flare. Thick. More like Thick Arena. Okay, bye. I win, yay. We did it. Not just a league card, a rare one. Okay. Were you guys just staring at us while we did that? Whatever you say, tiny head. Thank you. What? Celebrity bottoms. All right, where to next? Oh, head outside. That's very helpful. Oh, hey, Sonya. Albury and Motorstoke. Exaggerate what happened. Oh, shit. Yeah, be wherever I want to be, it's not that weird. Let's go. Let's go. Are we gonna go through literally all of the gyms? Is that what's gonna happen? So it's probably gonna be the type of the gym. So we'll risk it for the biscuit. Throw the frogman up front. Kabu. Friendly chin wag. So we're gonna revisit all of the gyms now, it looks like. Is it a fucking carpool? Oh, it's a fucking Vorpal. After this, I'm gonna run to the bathroom real quick. Max Geyser. No, Max Geyser. Are you gonna use water type moves though? Or are y'all gonna have fire type moves? Yeah, you're gonna use a fire type move that's gonna do nothing. Oh, throat chop, that did more. Crunch, oh, that did a little bit. Alright, you're done. Bye. Bye, Torkoal. Love you. Rarely card. Bum-ba-da-bum-ba-da-bum. Alright, I'll be right back. I'm gonna run to the bathroom real quick. Let me save real quick. Hey, BRB. Steven, I love you. Alright, I have returned. Let us progress. Alright, I guess we're gonna have to go out. Alright, so we did Motostoke. I think Hallberry is... Is that Nessa? I don't think it is. I always... Oh yeah, probably. I don't remember Nessa being this early though. Yeah, Bradoodle. I guess she was real fucking quick. Oh, Steven, you get to see your mommy again. Let's do it. Nessa is just a toy. Holy shit. Melanie is mommy. Oh shit. Fucking Gyarados. Oh, the definitely a dragon, not dragon type. Or is no, it's a definitely not flying type. Yeah, somehow it's not a fucking flying type, even though it has wings. Yampers! Ow! Ow! Oh, it's Finn. He's a slithery boy? Oh, okay. He's got that slippery scale. Well, we might actually kill him this turn. Yeah, we got him. Goodbye, Gyarados. You got it, Nessa. Well, what's up, Rotom? I was about to say, if I have to go through all 8 gyms, I'm gonna fucking re. By a scab, am I right? You right, Dan, you right. So, Dan, you like playing those kind of games. Are you gonna play, or have you seen the new Stalker game coming out? Well, I've tried the new Stalker. Yeah, I'm excited. I'm really sad they pushed it back, but I'm excited. Comes out, end of the year, I think. Super hype. Free with Game Pass. Free with Game Pass on PC. Microsoft fucking killing it. Push it back as long. Yeah. Yeah, I'm okay with the pushback. I just wish it, I always just wish for, sooner fucking releases. Halo was the first game that got pushed back that actually looked like it got pushed back. Like, when they pushed back, I think it was Gears 5. It didn't even look like they pushed it back. It was still, like, not a great game. The Horde mode was fun, but I love pushing that shit back in. Holy shit. Oh, did you? Did you now? Did you bring the, oh, we're gonna do a fucking double battle? Can I pack that back? Oh my god. Up double. Oh, wow, wowie zowie. My god, you have so much fucking health. Oh. Okay. Oh, a steel type. Okay, well, we're swapping the amper man out. We're gonna swap on Ninetales. Oh, should you just use double kick? Is that what I'm- fucking bye. Later, thanks. Thanks for the memories. Oh, nice. Duo fucking fire types against steel types. I'll knock you the fuck out. Bye. Your much stronger team isn't, holding up. Nice, bye. Oh, is that all you have left? Oh no, Phalanx. Oh, I have extra sensory though. I'll try to knock Galicia Pod out. Yeah, there we go. Who the fuck is blowing my shit up right now? Oh. Let's hope Cinderace can take out Phalanx. Or Pholinx. Pyro Ball. Hey, good job. Yeah, after this, I think I'm going to play Zombies and try to finish up my STG. Get that achievement. They took away the double XP, but I mean, it is what it is. I do have double weapon XP, so I might just throw one of those on for a game. Oh, you're going to use... You're going to protect from one. Oh, you can actually fucking protect from both? That's dumb. Bye, Klink Lang. Oh, wow. Everybody leveled up. Bum, bum, na, 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 na. 24 grand, damn. You guys teamed up too, so each, yeah, thank you. Oh, yeah, there you go. Of course. Bum, bum, banana. Bye, love you. Bum, bum, bum. Bum, bum, bum. My God. Wow, what a bitch. Alright, where am I going? I'll just go outside again. Aw, poor Piers. He's so down in the dumps. Bum bum. Oh, mama or grandmama. Bum bum. No, no. Holy shit. Bum, 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 bum. Oh my God, are we really? Yeah, we're going to fucking go back. Help save the remaining 4 gems. Yep, shocker. How's Ninetales doing? Oh, they fully healed me. At least I can fucking fly everywhere. I don't have to walk. Oh, we're gonna actually battle with Beedee. Oomph. Bum 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 bum. God. You got it, fam. Oh, it's Opal.
Bum, bum, bum.
88-year-old grandma. Oh my god. Really? This is the time? Really? Really? Whatever, it's a steel type. I thought they made you stronger than me. What happened? I one hit you? Exorus leveled up. Oh, poor Kyle. Hold on. I'm trying to meme. There you go. Oh, you got burned. She got the drip though? Hell yeah. Well, she's dead now. I'll just stay. Alright, who is next? Oh, I now took the future side attack. Fucking Hatterene. Yeah, I am the strongest. I'm always the strongest. You're not gonna defeat shit. That you have no Garchomp. Ooh, if I land first, good job, Ninetales.
Bum, bum.
Bum, bum, bum. Ba, ba, ba. Bye, Opal. Oh, so we don't have to do one here. Okay, so we don't have to do this one. So, I was still on side. I don't remember. Who is this one? Oh, I need to get out. Who the fuck is still on side? I don't remember what type you are. It's not rock. Oh, is this the fighting gym? I'm gonna go. do not fucking remember. Bum bum da, da. Bum bum bum. The fighting. Oh, it's the fucking ghost gym. Yeah, I have no clue what any of that means, Hyper. But how's it going, man? What's up, Alistair? Oh, we just jumping right in. Oh, I bet it's a fucking Ghastly. Ghastly, Ghastly, Ghastly. Oh, fucking not Ghastly. Fucking Yamperdoodle. Oh, is it just gonna be me and you? Yampers. Bow wow. I played Final Fantasy 13 and Final Fantasy 7, but, you know, I don't play anything really like that. I also played the, fucking Final Fantasy 7 when it came out in, like, what was that? 99? Well, I played it in, like, 99, 2000. Because I was a degenerate. I played my brother's game when he had it. God, that's a lifetime ago. Yeah, I never played the MMO games. I'm not a fan of MMOs that aren't RuneScape. Because I'm a degenerate and I'm addicted to RuneScape. Well, I don't play anymore, really. Alright, that one's RuneScape is shit. Yeah, worst game. Oh, how many laps are you in? worst game NA. Even though it's not NA. Oh shit. I've been playing Rune. Well, I played RuneScape on and off since 03? 04? Laps, I have no idea what you're talking about. Yeah, like 03, 04, I think, is when I started playing RuneScape. God, feels like a lifetime ago. Oh, shit. When did you start playing, Steven? Before the obvious joke that you don't play. I'm funny. Was this the dragon gym now? Like 04, yeah. Yeah, I think that's about when I started playing. I guess we can swap to Haxorus. Because he is a dragon type. Oh, well, wait, do I know any dragon moves is the question. Oh, well. Oh, are we really gonna fucking go do this individually? Oh. One on one. Do I even know any dragon type moves? That'll be fucking funny. I'm like, oh, I have a dragon type. Watch him not know any dragon moves, because I'm stupid. Oh no, I know three dragon moves. Nice. I think one of them is just a boost. Watch me get knocked the fuck out, because I chose an underlevel Pokemon just for type advantage. Oh yeah, he's gonna get fucked. I'm gonna get fucked. Holy shit! Ooh-wee, yikes. Oh, I can change Pokemon, so it's fine. Go first. Oh, please don't kill. Fuck!
Oh, I hate you.
Dude, that fucking dragon attack did way more damage than I thought it was gonna do. Oh, I can use a Sucker Punch. And I'll hit him first. Okay, bye. Only two more. Bum ba da bum. Oh yeah. So we did the fairy, still on side, Hammerlock. Let me go heal. Steven, it's gonna be your mom. Mommy. Bum, bum, bum. Switch. I guess we can switch to Ninetales before we Dynamax. We'll just have the tank a hit. Unless Haxorus knows a fire type move. You know a fire type move, Haxorus? I don't remember. Oh, this is super effective though. Just one hit the fucker. Good fucking bye. Alright, I think that's the last fucking gem. Oh yeah, cause Spike Myth you don't Dynamax, right? What was that reaction though? Shut your gob? Oh, there we go. You got it. Alright, let me swap to Ninetales because they've had a lot of steel types if I have to battle them again. Let me in. Bum, 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 bum. I ride my bike in here. Nope. There you go. Yampers. Good job, Yampy. Yeah, Yampers can do anything. He's the best. Aww. So cute. Oh wow, everybody's down here. Well, well, well. Yay! Wow! Wow! Shut the fuck up. Bum, bum, bum. Again? god. What Pokemon do you have this time? Are they all fucking steel types? Oh, it's Sirfetch'd again. Oh my god. You have the exact same Pokemon, don't you? That's a, like, slightly higher level, yep. Shocker. Ooh, Extra Sensory is super effective. Oh, you use Iron Defense. That ought to help when I knock the shit out of you. Goodbye. Good night, Sirfetch'd. I have Extra Sensory. Oh wow, you suck. Oh, Click Line. Okay, bye. Oh, Haxorus leveled up. Oh, Guillotine. What is this? A normal type move? Oh, the target faints instantly. It's a fucking 1 in 4 or 3 chance to hit. But it's a 1-hit KO. No, I don't risk that shit. Ah, you suck. Bye. Alright, Shilbert's done again for the fucking 88th time. We're getting there. We're almost there. Yeah, we should fucking head up. I mean, we have to fight Zacian, don't we? Yeah, we have to fight Zacian, and then we battle Zamazenta, but we're just gonna use the Master Ball on him. Aye. Just fucking eats his face. Rawr. I'll just knock it the fuck out. Now, there's no audio? Wow, that's really fucking lame. Oh, level 70 though. Oh, wowie zowie. Is this hit first? Fuck it. We'll go fucking go for it. Oh. Sad. Just. We'll, fucking work our way up. Even if I only get, like, 1 or 2 hits out with each Pokemon, I don't think it's going to be an issue. Oh, Steel Wing's super effective, though. You fucking skank. Bone claws. Oh, he lowered my defense. I'm gonna heal. I wanna try to get a steel wing out on his ass. Okay, cool. I'll be able to take one more hit. Yeah, there we go. Cool. Land! Land! Oh, you fucking bitch. I actually hate you. Stop fucking flinching. Also, where's the music? We're in the fucking end game now. Alright, I can take a hit. I can take a hit. Or I can't. Or I fucking can't. Oh my fucking god, dude. I want to actually fucking die. Oh my god. I'm about to fucking max revive fucking Birdman. Can I paralyze you? Thank you. Alright, bag. Max revive. Revive the Birdman. Steel Wing is super effective. I just want to kill you. You're so annoying. Try to use Home Claws. Okay, so he doesn't attack first now. Don't lower my defense. Don't fucking do it. Thank you. Fuck you. That's all I fucking needed. Good night. Oh yeah, isn't he a steel type for some reason? Even though he doesn't have a sword. Aww. Oh yeah, Zamazenta. Nice ass! Aroo! Brother, no! Don't do it! The fucking animation. Give me that sword! Shield or a sword word. I took back the rusted sword. Bum bum bum. We're not battling. I'm just throwing the Master Ball at you. Okay, bye. Boom. Oh man, we caught it. I didn't think that was gonna happen. Hey, we're the best. We got him. Yay. Nah. End of the party. Get rid of Haxorus. We don't need him. Wow, brilliant. Ah. Sword word. What a sublime battle that I just threw a Pokeball at. Oh, God. Ah, whatever. Nice. I'm all a bit sarcastic. Righto. Oh, do we have to go save Hop? Oh no, because we already beat Zacian. Oh, fucking yeah, we're gonna have to go fucking help him again. I need to go fucking hit up a, Poke Center first. Go to Wedgehurst. What is this item? Oh, he has the rusted shield. Does rusted shield do anything? Oh yeah, he has steel type moves. It's alert to sound. Yeah, they need a nap. Of course I can't fly there. Don't touch me. Dude, if I have to fight Zacian again, I'm gonna re. Oh, wowie zowie, you are a fucking thickums. Park.
No. Close your mouth, you stupid dog. Oh, shit. What is this? Aw. Whoa, that's totally crazy. Hey. Oh my god. Oh, why, Hop? Why do you want to battle again? I've beaten your ass like 47 times. It's a regular or a legendary with a regular Pokeball. Yeah. Yeah, for fucking real. Alright. I have Ninetales. Yeah, I'm fucking ready. I'm fully healed. Round 742. Launch with double again. Oh, he's level 69 now. Nice. Oh, I'm gonna have to fucking fight Zacian again, aren't I? That's gonna be so fucking annoying if I am. Believes in the power of friendship. Snorlax, swap to Rhydon. He's probably gonna be a higher level than me, but as long as I hit him, I'll be fine. Ba-na-na. His Pokemon are a lot higher level now. Level 68. I just need to hit you, I think, twice. Yeah, twice. You still barely do any damage. Your fat ass avoided the attack? Hello? Game? Hit him in the head. Hit him in the head. Thank you. You avoided the attack as a fucking Snorlax. I beg to differ. I beg to differ. Keep current. If he uses electric move anyway, it's gonna be SOL. Drill run. Bye. I can't believe this badass avoided the fucking attack. That blows my fucking mind. Yeah, we'll swap to Cinderace. Or swap to Froggy Fresh for Cinderace. Died. I can't believe the endgame after the Leon fight's 2 hours long. That's wild. I guess that makes sense. Because there's not really, like, endgame material in Let's Go... I guess there is in Diamond and Pearl. But in Let's Go, there's no, like, endgame material after, like, Mewtwo.
There's like the bat, like the we're like the specialized trainers, but that's really it. Cause I still consider the Elite Four. Oh, I still just swapped to Ninetales. I count the Elite Four as like the normal. Oh, he's level 69. Oh, I'm too nervous to eat berries. That's nice. We'll swap to Ninetales. I fucked up because I didn't swap the first time, but. Oh, he didn't even use an attack either. Perfect! Okay, bye. Critical hit! Oh, Yamper's level 80 now. Oh, yep. Fucking Zacian. Yep. And this time he has a legendary Pokemon. That's the kind of strange you feel it too. Yeah, not really. I knew it. God. Oh, shit. Oh, Steel Wing isn't super effective anymore. Fucking god. Just kill me. Dude, you're gonna fucking kill yourself using that. Swap to Ninetales. I should be able to tank a hit. Or I can't. Or I fucking can't. Is Hop gonna be as strong as fucking Cynthia? Oh my fucking god. Drill Run super effective. Switch to Yampi and nuzzle him. Try and paralyze. Dude, the fact that he just fucking annihilated Ninetales blows my mind. Do not one hit. Are you fucking serious? Is this gonna be where I just like stop wanting to play this game? How the fuck are you one hitting Pokemon 10 levels higher than you? Fucking excuse me? Fucking god. Use Zamazenta. Fucking god, dude. Raise my defense. You're gonna one hit, right? Yeah, fucking close. Fucking close. Oh my god. What a fucking joke. I'll fucking opposite that shit. Are you gonna one hit? This is fucking stupid. This is fucking stupid. This is genuinely dumb as shit. This is like the Cynthia battle all over again. Oh, you beat the whole game and you got down to one Pokemon? Cool. It's faster than you in every regard too. Like, holy shit. I can't even fucking attack. Whatever. I'm not playing this. Do you have to win this fight? I mean, no, but it's the end game material. Because this is dumb. I'll fucking full restore and try to fucking hit him once. I'm not reviving Pokemon. That's dumb. Cause that's a fucking bullshit ass fucking. This is a bullshit ass fucking fight. Yeah, whatever. I'm not doing this fight. This is a dumb fight. He's a level. So Zacian's level 70, right? Yeah. Zacian's a level 70 fucking Pokemon. Level 70. Yeah, level 70. A level 70 just one hit every single Pokemon in my party. Oh, you have a level 80 fucking starter? He's gonna one hit you with fucking close combat. Oh, you have a level 80 electric type that you're not super effective against? He's gonna one hit you. You have a level 76 fire type? One hit. You have a level 76 steel flying? One hit. Yeah, not doing that. Whatever. This game was fun until then. Even Garchomp wasn't that bad. Whatever. That was fun until that fight. I'm going to end Pokemon here. I'm going to swap over to my Xbox and play Zombies. Where maybe I won't get one shot by a fucking level 70. Because reasons. Alright, well, if you're here for Pokemon, love you. Bye. Have a battle against Hop. No. Alright, bye, YouTube. I'm going to swap.